Oh! That was an interesting encounter. An interesting night in the rain. I thought it would just be kind of fun to take a bit of a stroll. I kind of forgot about the whole armor thing. I didn't really, I only really had leather armor. So, yeah, it wasn't really the best idea. Thinking in hindsight a little bit. But that won't stop the journey. Nothing's really going to stop me in this world. Not really anything. There's so many weird bugs. So many weird bugs going on. Should have just used a bulk die there as well, but you know what? It's easy to think of that when you're not dealing with creepers at night. And hordes of skeletons. I didn't realize that many mobs would spawn either. I've done like some nighttime strolling quite a bit in this world. I haven't had it happen like that, where mobs are just spawning left and right. I mean, that's kind of what you'd expect, of course, but... It's a bit unexpected, though, for me at least, since I've walked it at night in beta and had nothing happen multiple times. And then this time, all the stops are being pulled to try and, you know, deal with me. I don't think I'll be able to get my stuff back because, well, I mean, I could get it back, but also I'm probably going to despawn. I'm still going to try, but it's going to take more than 5 minutes to get there. We're like a day behind. I gotta do all that walking I did that night. I don't really remember my path, so we're just gonna keep going. I don't really give a damn about my stuff. I only have a stone and iron. I can get that again. No golden apples are lost this time. Although that death was still not my fault. This one, I will admit, was my fault. But man, it sure does stink a little bit. Okay, well, I'll get some resources here. I'm really debating just doing a mining outpost at any of this diamond strike. And just, you know, trying not to die for again. Because clearly I'm just taking all the risk in this world now. Maybe not quite a full outpost, but a mining outpost for sure, I think I'm due for. Just gonna walk until I can find a spot, and then I'm just gonna dig. Wish my I went so long that my mic died. I've decided to just keep on going, and we'll just pick up iron as we go. I think I still want to do that. I'm going to hold off on the outpost, or even a mining outpost for now. So we're just going to keep on going. The show must go on, as they say. So let the show go on, I guess, into the next one. So I'll see you guys when I see you, as Cherry would say, I guess, as well. But, yeah, thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Alrighty. Goodbye.